Hello, I'm Dr. Thomas Jeneby. I'm a board-certified plastic surgeon here in San Antonio, and I've given lots to the community in terms of charity. I want you to really think about this new charity that I'm stepping behind. It is the My Love Muchellle Short Film Festival. You know, I challenge you to give to this amazing organization and to this festival. You don't know how many people's lives you're going to touch. From the monies earned from this festival, you'll be helping special needs children and people with pets. How great is that? And how exciting is this? The My Love Muchellle Short Film Festival will be featuring films from all over the world, showcasing here, right here in the Alamo City.
Get involved the first year. You can say you were here in the beginning. So when it's year five, like Morgan's is in our fifth season, you can say I was there in year one with My Love Muchellle Film Festival.
So please, please, donate to the My Love Muchellle Short Film Festival. Join us in this crowdfunding campaign to create an avenue and a venue for these filmmakers from around the world to showcase their art and to support those things that Michelle Katrina Garcia lead.
And don't forget to join me on January 17th at the Elan Hotel, where the My Love Muchellle Short Film Festival Gala will be held. This is our main fundraising event, and we'll showcase silent auction items as well.